Greenpeace is protesting against overfishing from foreign fleets in West African waters. Senegalese authorities have to revoke the authorization they give to such kind of trawler.